Hi friends, BML has given a notification for recruitment of junior executives. So before going into the details, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and also please share this video with your friends. So this recruitment is on the contract basis and it is a 3 years contract which is renewed every year. So if you see the details for junior executive finance, qualification is inter CA or inter CMA. Experience is 0 to 2 years, means freshers can apply. And if you have experience after qualification, it is desirable or preference will be given. And if you are a fresher also, you can apply. And upper age limit is 27 years. And junior executive HR, graduate with first class, 2 years full time MBA. Or MSW or ME, social work with HR and IR, postgraduate degree, diploma in personal management and industrial relations of 2 years full-time course with specialization in IR and HR with labor legislations from recognized university or institutions. So here relaxation is given by 5% for SC, ST and PWD candidates in the percentage. And here also experience is 0 to 2 years, upper age limit is 27 years. And one more post is junior executive information technology. So in that one you have .NET developers, desktop support engineers and network support engineers. For this qualification is first class engineering graduate and first class masters in computer applications, that is MCA. And here also relaxation is given by 4% for SC, ST and PWD candidates. Experience is 0 to 2 years and upper age limit is 27 years. And age relaxation is given as per the government rules. So here age relaxation is applicable for SC, ST and OBC and PWD. So OBC means OBC non-creamy layers and AWS candidates. And here are some job description is given. So I will provide this notification link in the description. So you can read all these points thoroughly. And here are some terms and conditions are given. Engagement will be on fixed tenure basis for a period of 3 years. Renewable every year subject performance, conduct and business requirements. Such engagement shall be terminated after completion of the 3 years or on completion of the project, whichever is earlier. So after 3 years, it is not extended, or if project is completed, your contract is over. And there is a consolidated remuneration of 21,500 for first year, like second year, and third year is 25,500. So the location of job posting will be across India. And selection process, candidates will be selected on the company selection process as applicable, including written test and personal interview. And some conditions are given, only Indian nationals may apply, and age, qualification and experience should be as on 1-6-2021. And reservation is given like this, 5 years for SC ST candidates and 3 years for OBC candidates. And you have to produce relevant certificates. And if you see, so you have to apply only in online by visiting this BML website. So I will provide this website link in the description. And the last date is 1-6-2021. And along with this application form, you also submit a 10th class marks card, that is intermediate, that's 12th class marks card, BTech or MCA certificate, and some other relevant certificates. So thanks for watching. Please share this video to your friends. Thank you.